chinga.
What we need is more guerrillas willing to pick up a hammer.
Glad Papa didn't scare you off. I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he saw Napoleon el Pequeño's private island. So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal. We take out this Singao and Jose's whole operation crumbles. But keep this between you and me, okay? Papa's got enough stress to deal with right now. See you at the boat.
Hola.
De vuelta.
Taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
You want to complain? You can't swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help is the day hell freezes over, Dani.
Coño. You Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure. Sure.
Shut up. fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
See? That's how we got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit, but if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Dani.
You smoking Mexican?
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas.
Shit. ¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. You might hit the lieutenant.
What's going on?
Fuck.
Hey, over there.
Scientist is going. Let's search it.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
Medic can't save you. Hola, dog.
Probably won't be around to see it. special that is. I am very, very selective. Here on my island, you are free. Free from the constraints of your responsibility.
Let's go, Chorizo! Let's go, Chorizo! Come back, Chorizo!
Dios.
Okay. Still have to find intel on where that scientist went.
This says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
They're going.
Think Jose's got a computer around here?
Special forces. Of course.
Hijo de puta! Enemies in the air!
Madam, got them! I'm moving! Keep it coming!
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Dani. Got to look closer.
do they?
Get them, Chorizo!
Yo!
Chorizo, come back!
There's an engineer.
Dale, Chorizo.
Mierda. Okay.
Dios. Get out now.
Mierda. Watch my back. Dale. In front of us.
Come back, Chorizo.
Gracias, Libertad.
Just
you got
behave
it.
Yourself.
Gracias, Jose is a monster.
Espada. Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Dani. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then are you going to tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.